the white light. Find a nice, comfortable room. Make yourself comfortable and take a deep breath and close your eyes. Let that deep breath go all the way down to your toes, relaxing the body completely. And the first level of natural trance is to make yourself comfortable. And the first color of the rainbow is red. To connect these, you can imagine a warm redness moving through your toes and feet and legs, upper body and neck can head this redness. This redness could be a color, perhaps a red warmth or a red flavor, maybe even a red sound. There's no right or wrong redness, just your own special experience of redness and whatever redness that connects to being relaxed and comfortable. Allow that redness to continue. The second level of natural trance is to relax your jaw. The second color in the rainbow is orange. To connect these two together, you can imagine your orange jaw hanging loose and limp. This orange could be an orange color, flavor, or sound. Whatever orange that connects to the jaw for you is just right, knowing that the jaw controls the body. When the jaw relaxes, the body relaxes. So allow the jaw to go loose and limp and orange. And as you rest there, body comfortable, jaw orange, relaxed. The third level of the natural trance is to slow your breathing, which causes the mind to relax and slow down. The third color in the rainbow is yellow, like sunlight. To connect these, you can imagine very slowly breathing in yellow sunlight. And the slower you can breathe, the more the mind relaxes. Breathing slower and deeper. Slower and deeper. And the fourth level of natural trance is to deepen your relaxation. And one way to deepen your relaxation is by counting backwards from 100 to 98 and doubling your relaxation with each number. And since the fourth color in the rainbow is green, you can see these numbers green in your mind, or taste them green, or feel them green in your own way. Green 100. And imagine how it would feel to be twice as relaxed and let go. And once you've doubled your relaxation, you can say to yourself, green 99. And double again. And once you've doubled, green 98. Double one more time and let the numbers go. Let them vanish as you drift beyond the color green and begin opening to the vastness of blue. The level 5 opening. Deeper to blue of the level 5. Opening to receive like the vast blue ocean. Calm and still. Open to receive the blue rivers of the world. At this point, shifting your attention at the very center of your heart to Heart of Hearts, and then in the center of your heart, imagine a beautiful white spark, pure light, your own vision or feeling of the white light of truth, the white light of unconditional forgiveness, the white light of your ideal, and everything that you want her to be good. The white light is your personal concept of God and all that that means to you. And allow this white light and these feelings of perfection or purity expand and spread, filling up the heart completely with white light. And see or feel this white light begin to move through the chest and back, the white light expanding and cleansing and healing. White, living light, moving down the legs, all the way to the toes. The white light of truth moving down the arms, all the way to the fingertips. The white light of unconditional forgiveness, moving up the spine, up the neck, and filling the brain and the mind with pure white light. Where the white light is, no darkness can be. And you'll see or feel this white light move out into your aura, about a foot beyond the physical body, purifying, protecting, and cleansing. The white light of everything that is good and pure. And I'll expand that white light out into the room. You might even mentally see or feel it begin to move, perhaps spin or swirl, or simply spread in its own special way. As it cleanses the room with pure white living light, purifying everything and everyone it touches. As we take deep breaths, now expand and direct this infinite white light to cover the place where you are, the house or building. And now expand the white light to cover the entire city, blessing, cleansing, and purifying. Now, expand white light to cover the entire state where you are, covering the entire state with the infinite white light. And imagine standing on the moon, looking back at the Earth, the blue-white ball spinning slowly in space. And from this view, you might even notice the state where your physical body is and see it white, turning on the Earth. And now, with unconditional love, unconditional forgiveness, surround the world, the entire planet, with white, living light. Sharing the white light with the world in a world blessing and now expand the white light out into all directions, into infinite space, filling infinite space with this white living light of truth. It'll be time to very slowly return. But first, release the white light for the benefit of all living things. As you release the white light, you can very gently begin to be aware of your physical body relaxed and comfortable, and shift the level to level 6, the color purple, for future memory, and in the future, the next time you do this, it will work even faster and deeper, and in the future, the white light of truth, the white light of unconditional forgiveness, and unconditional love, the white light of whatever you hold to be ideal, you can work with you and through you, like the noonday sun works through a sparkling crystal, as you channel white light for the benefit of all living things. And now moving to level 7, also the color of white, the harmony of all the colors in the rainbow, and you can begin to come back to normal awakening consciousness very slowly, in the count of 3, very slowly, returning to normal awakening consciousness in the count of 3, 1, coming back. Now take a deep breath and run all the power back into your system. And 3, back to normal awakening consciousness. And notice how good and loved you feel.